Ependymoma is a tumor in the brain or spinal cord affecting both children and adults. At the Medical University of Vienna, an interdisciplinary team of physicians and researchers is taking care of ependymoma patients and is pushing research to develop better therapies. I believe that collaboration is the best recipe to steadily improve therapies for ependymoma.